Flo, do you have a nap for me?
Yes, I have a nap for you.
Hi everyone, this is Flo, and today I want to review the Sky Challenge 2013. So this is a 3G amazing game about skiing, and there is a lot of things to show to you there. First thing is the information is just here. You get a lot of things on information that you can read. Also there is settings, and you can choose different languages as English, Dutch, Italiano, Francais, Espanol, or English. Okay. Then you can just switch with vibration mode, music and sound effects. Then you have your player, and your player you can just choose different things about yourself, about which one you prefer, as this one for example. You have to validate, and then you can choose the color you want to use about your man, like that for example. This one choose and full white, I don't know, or full black for example, and press yes. Then you have to choose the country from what you want, for example French or Italian or Canadian. You can also subscribe with an email just there, for example, just to send that to another pupil. Okay, and you have also your profile connected with Facebook. You can also just send your profile to someone else. Okay, you also get the exit profile, and you can just log out. Also, there is two different things on how to play. There is the time trial with different levels, one by one. You have just to finish the first one to go to the second one. You have a qualify time just there, and there is training just to try yourself about that. There is also the ranking, just to know the different pupil scores. Or rank, as you prefer. There is a charging bar just there, and you can just see which one is the best and how long it takes to do this this race. Also, there is another mode. This is the free ride, and this free ride is just by online or trying. For example, I will launch the online just to show you how it works and to play the game. So it's preparing. You have a load bar, and there is different things as exit there. There is the different settings, the how to use it, this one. You can just switch by this one and touch your screen just for different things, with the tilt sensitivity and the horizon tilt, for example. There is also this other one. This one, if you don't want to use the different sensitive mode, and the and two others mode, like this one. I am using this one because I don't know. Yes, I have to try with this one because I haven't tried this one. Okay, then you have to launch the game, and let's go. You can just pause there, and you have different things as menu, back to start menu. Yes, continue, 3, 2, 1, back to start menu. Okay, there, start a new race, and others as watch your video as what you have already done. With, for example, plus or just for the different speed, if you prefer to go back from your record time. So it works maybe. Just there, you have different cameras, as you can see, and you can see a lot of things. So back to start menu, because I haven't show you everything. Oh, shit. Online, let's go. The different online options. So you have there the menu, then you have the different profile. The profile of your different sky for the curve, the grip and the speed for your different profile. You must have 100 at the finish thing. You have also the ghost. You can just activate or no the ghost with the next best, the by rank or by name or just from time. And you have just to say start. And now you can just start your game online. Let's go changing. And we have just to show you how to use it. Tap to start. Let's go. We can just choose the different camera mode as this one. Okay, I think this is no. Okay, tap to continue. This is not just maybe quite difficult just to see how to do. Okay, switch the camera by this this button. Start a new race because this is just what I want. Okay, you can just see how to use it. You can see that this is easy to change the different things. Just to slow down, you have to use to press the screen like that and you slow down. You have your different average, your different speed there, with the different jump longs, long jump distances, and you have your final time just there. So let's go. You can switch with different camera, as this one, for example, just on the ground, just this one, and this is just amazing to be able to do a lot of things. If you just go out of the different lines, you get more times, for example, like that, like that. But I don't know. Oh, this is just I have just keep my body on these different things. So let's go to continue to show you how it works. So there is no flag on this way, but there is other way with different flags. You have your time there with the first man time. You have the time you from you to the other man. Okay, so let's go to continue. You have different doors that you need to use. You can see that this is just the sensitivity is cool, and you can just switch it as you prefer on the different settings. You can see that I am just coming back on the other pupil just before me, 3 seconds, and the man, the ghost is just before me. There, you can see that. So let's go to continue. I am at 124 kilometers, yes. Let's go to show you what we can do. For example, you can just cross the road by like that, but there is no flag. This is why I can't do that. If there is flags on different levels, you can't do that. I will just show you that just after. So let's go to show you how this race is. Okay, only 2 seconds from behind. Oh, it was just amazing. Okay, let's go to pitch. Oh shit. Crap. Okay, so that's enough for this this race. Let's go to another one, just for the time trial. On time trial, we have to choose the qualify, for example, finish the flagged course as quickly as possible without falling. Time to qualification 2:45. So let's go to start it without ghost, I hope. And then you can also choose different way to use it. For example, pause settings. No, this one. Okay, tap to continue. Let's go. Okay, let's go. We have 2 minutes and 45 seconds. So you have the different flags, the red for the left door, and the red for the right doors. As you can see, this is not so easy to do that, but this is a very beautiful game, because you see how the 3G is, and there is no lags on this HTC One X. So this is just so beautiful to play to that, and this is the perfect season to play that, because we are on winter season tomorrow. If this is not the end of your world, so this is an amazing game, and I think you can have fun on this game just playing it a lot of time and just. Ranking on different scores, and this is just so cool. If you don't know how to sky on the snow, you will know how to sky on this video game. And this is a free one, and you can also buy the pro versions, and this is just cool because this is not so expensive, and there is this is just an amazing game, you know. There is not too much ads, as you can see also there, and this is just so funny. So I think I have just to thank you to have seen this video. You can see that this is not so difficult, but this is the first level, and there is a lot of levels just there. So just say me how long you do to do this this race. Oh, whoa, there. And then we can just compare yourself by myself, for example, and other people. You can also add me. This is Flo Wolf, and I am crashed, so I am disqualified. Thanks to have seen this video. That was Flo, and see you later.